The other way to do it is to kiln dry it. And that's when they put the wood in a sealed building and they heat up the air in the building. And in heating it, the wood fibers start to expand from each other and they suck the moisture out of it. It's a dry heat. They expand it up. The moisture leaves the wood. They suck the moisture out of the air in the building and then it cools down. And as it cools and the wood fibers start to compress again, some kind of voodoo happens. I don't know exactly what it is, but the molecular structure of the wood changes in a very subtle way. And after that, if it's done properly, that wood will not take on moisture.